Today is Thursday the 6th in Taylor, Michigan. I don't know, it's 9:30 in the morning or whatever. We have an active shooter scene here in Taylor. The officer was nice enough to let me be part of the media crew without credentials. How's that? I gave him a business card. How's that? That's awesome. So, whatever. So we have a active shooter scene here in Taylor, roughly 2.5 miles from my house. And by chance, I was off work today. How's that for fate, huh? That I get to report to you about what is going on here in my hometown.
Gunfire, so that's at least going in the right direction.
How long has this been going on?
Since 11:15 last night.
And nothing's been going on since then, just a couple of shots?
No, there's been much earlier this morning, there was an extensive amount of exchange of gunfire in this area, sometime around 3 a.m. that died down. And during that time, we've been attempting a dialogue with the individual to surrender himself peacefully so that we can put an end to this, and that's, we're still attempting to do that.
Was a robot being used to check on him?
Yes, as a matter of fact.
And do we know who it is yet?
We do, but we're not disclosing it.
And have there been other instances like this in this particular residence?
No, there has not.
When did you last hear from him?
It's been a while. I don't want to just disclose too much of our negotiation with him, but it's been on and off. And it's been a while since we've established contact with him.
Do you know what set him off? What set this off?
No, we do not.
Is there any indication that he's still in there and he's still alive?
We know that he is still in there.
So we see two bomb squad trucks out here. Do you believe he has explosives in there?
We don't know, so we're trying to, handle this as prudently as we can. We're taking every precaution possible. And that's why they're here also, with the addition of their surveillance equipment to assist us.
Are you using aerial drones in surveillance as well?
No, nope. No, we are not.
Nothing else has changed though, still inside.
No. I wish I had more to report, but that's it right now.
Thank you. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
All right, guys, so that was the police chief here in Taylor. Basically, what's going on is it started about 11:15 last night. There was an exchange of gunfire, and it's been pretty calm since. They're talking with the person inside. They do not want to reveal who the person is, and as far as I can tell, we're kind of in a standby situation right now. Now, heading home to upload this video, and so that way you all can get this information. I'm then going to give you an update later. So until then, this is John LeBang reporting for Jay LeBang's Pirate TV. We'll talk to you soon. Be safe. Bye.